So let us solve this problem from the topic of electricity. A textile factory consists of equal number of sewing machines and irons. In a week, the factory ran for 10 hours a day for all the 7 days. The sewing machines have a rating of 0.5 kilowatt hour and irons have a rating of 0.2 kilowatt hour. Also, the transmission losses account for 2% of total usage. The bill for the week was 65,000 rupees at a rate of 13 rupees per unit. What is the number of apparels made if one apparel takes 15 minutes to be made on one pair of sewing machine and iron? So here we have been given a scenario, a typical scenario in a textile factory where there are sewing machines and there are some irons. They are equal in number. Then we have been given how much time they were operated and their ratings as well. Then we know what was the bill which had to be paid for that week, and then we have to calculate the number of apparels made. So the first thing is we don't know about the exact number of the sewing machines or irons. So let us say that the number of sewing machines is X. Now using the first condition that the sewing machines and irons are equal in number, obviously we will get the number of irons is equal to again X. Okay, so now let us calculate the power used by these two, the set of irons and sewing machines which was operated. So the total working hours are 10 hours a day for all the 7 days. So they were operated for 70 hours. So let's calculate the energy or power consumption. So for the sewing machines, we have 70 is the number of hours, then X is the number of machines, and 0.5 is the rating. So we have 70 into X into 0.5. Now again doing the same thing for iron, 70 into X into 0.2, which is the power rating of the iron. So the total is 70 into X, the total is the sum of these two. We get 70 into X into 0.5 plus 0.2, that is 0.7. Now another thing which we have been given is the transmission losses also account for 2% of the total usage. So here we have our total usage, and above that the 2% of that occurred due to the transmission losses. So including 2% transmission losses, we will get the total is 70 into X into 0.7, which is the same thing, into 1.02. This factor will account for the extra 2% usage due to transmission loss. Now let us see what we have according to the bill. So according to the bill which was received from the electricity provider, the bill was total 65,000 and the rate which they gave was 13 rupees per unit. So from that we get that total of 5,000 units of electricity was used during that week. Okay, so the power company says that 5,000 units were used, and from our calculations we have got the total energy used is this 70x into 0.7 into 1.02. So let us equate these two. So we have 5,000 equal to 70 into x into 0.7 into 1.02. From this equation we now want to get the value of x. Now taking x on one side and taking all the constants on the other, we get the value of x is equal to 5000 by 50, which is nothing but 100. So here we get, remember the x is the number of sewing machines or the x number of irons which are there in the factory. So we get that there are 100 sewing machines and 100 irons in the factory. So now we have got the information. Now we want to calculate what is the number of apparels which were made during that week. Let us again revisit the information. So what is the number of apparels made if one apparel takes 15 minutes to be made on one pair of sewing machine and iron? So here it is said that a pair of sewing machine and iron is enough to make one piece of apparel, and it takes 15 minutes to do so. So we have number of sewing machines equal to number of irons equal to 100, and so one apparel takes 15 minutes on a pair. So in 15 minutes, as we know, there are 100 pairs of sewing machine and iron. So all are operated simultaneously, so in 15 minutes we will get 100 apparels each on one pair of sewing machine and iron. So in 15 minutes we get 100 apparels. So now we just have to calculate how many minutes was the factory run so that we get the exact number of apparels. So the factory was the factory ran for 10 into 7. Here 10 is the number of hours per day, then 7 is the number of days, and 60 is the number of minutes in 1 hour. So the factory ran for these many number of minutes. So the total apparels is 10 into 7 into 60, which is minutes, divided by 15 into 100. Okay, so we finally arrive at our answer, which is 28,000. The factory produced 28,000 apparels in that week.